a few more days from now. Today's Thursday. Right. We'll be changing the time and the clock. Today's the 4th. The 4th of November. On the 7th of November, we turn the clock 1 hour back to be in regular standard time for winter. I think they might as well leave the time the way it is. Because if you go to countries like Norway and Sweden, that's up there by the Arctic Circle, they're dark a good many months for the year. They're dark. And other months, there's light. So even at midnight, the sun doesn't really go down. Some. You can still see the sun. Now, this area has some interesting homes. Look how big these homes are, these houses. These homes are rare because they're separated, they're not attached. They build from a different era. Those buildings over there.
And like, just sort of bounced
back to like my vehicle. It's not like I used to be a Sears over here. I think they might have closed down, you know, because I used to bring my car, when I had a car, I used to go to the Sears Service Center. They had an automotive area. But then what happened to Sears is that they've been bought up by some of these investment firms. They go out there, buy up companies, run them into the ground, take on a lot of debt, and really sell off their properties. It's a shame. And that's what happened to Sears. Yeah. So this is Midwood Street. coming up to Rutland Road. So like I said before, Bedford is the longest road in Brooklyn, longest street. Bedford Avenue runs all the way to Sheepshead Bay by the Atlantic Ocean. This is a real tree, look at this. Looks nice, right? Especially for Christmas. Soon we'll be hearing those Christmas songs. Sometimes it gets annoying, you know, when you start hearing Christmas songs before Thanksgiving. It gets ridiculous. But once I heard somebody made the comment that song, I Want to Wish You a Merry Christmas. That song that says, from the bottom of my heart. He said, if he hears that song one more time, he will commit suicide. Yeah. The one that says, Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. You hear that song a lot.
Different staff and how they actually compensate their employees than why